Hey, it's Michelle with Marshtown TV Today, and here we are already in April, and spring is in the air. And of course, I'm with the lovely Candy here at Rose Center, and I'm going to let her tell you, we normally don't have a theme per se when we do our episodes, but I think she came up with a really good one for this month. I will let you do the unveiling of your theme.
Okay, it is all about the blooms this month at Rose Center. I'm telling you, Michelle, everything is coming up so rosy. We have student art all month this summer, or this month. This is going to be our dedicated month for the middle school art show, the high school art show. We also have the Bravo Awards, which gives out $500 scholarships to talented local young folks. It's a regional competition amongst several counties in our area. Students submit work. They're getting ready to judge that tomorrow. And so we're so excited. I mean, it's just going to be a great month. So we got lots of young people coming up just right this month.
And that's where blooming comes up, right? It's their blooming art careers and musical careers.
That's right. The other thing that's going to bloom at the end of the month is we got the Springtime and the Garden Festival. That's a wonderful annual event, and it's going to come back. Rose Center is actually taking over that event this year, and we're going to have live music all day long. There'll be food and great plant sales and garden art, and it's all going to be outside on the grounds. It's totally free, so just come on down.
Let me ask you one thing about that. If somebody has questions about, because, you know, I'm one of these people, I go to a local store and buy something and stick it in the ground and hope for the best. Are there actually going to be people there on site that can answer questions, like master gardeners or something like that?
There will, Michelle. The Garden Time and Herb Society members will be on site to help folks pick out different selections of plants, talk to them about their gardens. We will have some master gardeners on site. As you know, one of our board members, Ms. Cookie Larkin, is a master gardener. I'm sure she'll be around to help answer questions as well. So, yes.
Well, that's wonderful. But let's go ahead and talk, because I see you have a whole list. April is going to be hopping, and that has nothing to do with an Easter bunny, right?
Right.
Oh, we're just having one of those days. Let's go ahead and spotlight some of these other things.
No bunnies, but we're going to have loons. Yeah, Encore Theatrical Company is going to be back with us this April, and they're going to present on Golden Pond. It runs April 4th through the 15th. It's going to be a fantastic show, so we highly recommend that folks come out and see that. You need to get tickets by visiting the Encore website. You can find it on Facebook, or you can give me a call here at Rose Center. I'll help you out with that. The other thing I definitely want to mention is that Encore Theatrical and Rose Center have partnered up for another Java Jive this month. On April the 19th, Yolanda Treese and a few of her friends are going to be here to put on a wonderful night of great music. We're really excited about that. The other thing I want to talk to you, Michelle, is this month we're doing something a little bit different. We're doing it in conjunction with the Springtime in the Garden Festival. One of the ways that we want to try to find and reach out to new musicians, people who want to play at Rose Center, maybe they have a local band, maybe they know a local band, but they've always wanted to play, but they don't know how to really do that, or maybe they just haven't had a shot. Well, we're going to open auditions. We have 8 slots available on Saturday, April 27th. You need to call me in advance and register. As I said, the spots are limited. 30 minutes of music. It's going to switch all day, and then we'll have a panel of reviewers. And from those folks, we will pick people to book in our 2020, the end of 2019 music season. So we're really excited.
Now, that's not Java Jive. That's actual concerts, correct?
Those are actually our all 3 music programs. So it includes Java Jive bookings, Sing Out bookings, and, of course, Music at the Rose bookings. So, and it's all going to be dependent on how well our panel of reviewers like what they hear. We're going to gauge audience reactions. And so this is a really great opportunity for folks. If you've played at Rose Center in the last 3 years, sorry, you can't audition. This is all for new folks. So we're really excited. We're hoping we're going to get a lot of new groups and show you just what's going on in Morristown that maybe you haven't seen before.
Well, let me ask you, is that also for solo artists, or are you looking just specifically for groups?
Nope. Solo artists are fine. Entertainers of any kind. We're specifically looking for music, but if you are an a cappella singer, come on out. You know, if you can hold my attention for 30 minutes, maybe you'll get a show out of it. But yeah, all genres and styles are welcome and encouraged. Of course, auditions must be family friendly.
Yes, it is Rose Center, a family organization.
That's definitely right. Especially for Springtime in the Garden. Now, if you get a booking and you want to do a more adult-oriented show, we can talk about that. But for the audition, it needs to be family friendly.
Fantastic. I think that's wonderful. I hope you're as excited about this month as I am.
I am
it's great.
Too, I know.
What else you got? Oh, yes.
Things. Two other things. We've added classes. One thing is a CPR certification class for medical professionals. Everybody has to get recertified every year. We're now doing that on Wednesday night. So if you want to get your CPR certification, give us a call. We'll tell you how to register for that.
Is there a cost for that?
There is a cost for that. It's $55. But I think that covers the whole session, and you get your certification and a little booklet with that. So ballroom dance is back also. We're so excited about that. They're here on Tuesdays from 7 to 8. David and Rhonda McNish, they're a longtime couple that have been doing their dance practice here with us for years, and we're happy to have them back and offering this class.
That's wonderful. So they're basically taking the helm on the dance. Well, now let me ask you just a little bit about some of these other things. I know we talked about a lot, but now have you also got spots available for, because it's that time of year for weddings, showers and birthday parties, things like that?
We do. Our wedding season is officially upon us. We did our first spring wedding in Prater Hall just a week ago. It was beautiful. And yes, we are currently booking for that for Prater Hall. The grounds gazebo, the beautiful Mary Morrison gazebo, has been restored. It looks great out there. And, you know, honestly, Michelle, I think one of the things that I forget to mention, and I'm so glad you said something, because people are living their lives here at Rose Center. They get married here. They have baby showers here. First communion celebrations, weddings. We've had funeral receptions here. You know, lives are made in these rooms, and families come together, and connections and friendships. And those things all happen here at this wonderful little community center that we have. And so, yes, spring weddings, graduation parties, all of those things. Give me a call. I'm happy to help you out with that. We have some wonderful new spaces. We've been trying to do some refurbishment. The community room looks great. And we're really happy to share that with folks. And we're honored to host these events for families and community members. That's a special role that we take very seriously.
Well, and I think you all do a wonderful job. So kudos to you and Becky and everybody here. And also, you know, not only can you come and live your life here, you can be part of this. You can also be a member of Rose Center.
Okay.
Let's talk really quick about what if somebody wants to actually join. How can they do that?
Any donation of any amount will get you on our friends list. That kind of gets you started. If you want an official membership, it's going to cost you probably $50 a year. Seniors, it's 40 and over. Families can join for $75. I mean, if you think about it, Michelle, $50, dinner, a movie.
Oh, yeah.
For a whole year, you can support local arts, these wonderful events, maintain the facility so people can get married here. You do all of that with a really small contribution, and it just takes all of us working together to pull that off.
They can take a little ownership in Rose Center.
That's right. Everybody who gets to be a part of us, our community, we really value that. So.
Well, that's wonderful. Again, don't you just love the passion this young lady has? Guys, thank you so much for always staying tuned to Channel 7, Morristown TV Today. When you tune in, you find out about the amazing things going on here at Rose Center. And I assure you, there's quite a bit. We'll see you next time.